What is going on, guys? Today we're back with another Forza 6 YouTubers build. But today, in the last episode, I did Tanner Fox's GTR, but we did it for a drag build. Today we're doing Tanner Barnabas Challenger, which all we need is just the color. But they don't have his Challenger. The only Challenger close to it is a Hellcat, because it's kind of like the closest one. I wonder how many YouTubers there are named Tanner. Actually, that's kind of the way it is. So now all I need to do is just put my...
This is your 2015 Dodge Challenger SRT Hellcat.
Try it stock. And see how good it is at drifting. So, apparently, in the last video that I uploaded my room tour, I changed the name of it to Setup Tour, my YouTube setup, because it's kind of referring to my YouTube setup, and I changed the thumbnail to okay, this is not a bad topic to do. Why? This car is pretty good for the dangerous one as well, because it has like 7 degrees power. Straight out of the factory. Now let's see if this works. Let's see if it flips. Thank you. Okay, it flips. Oh my god. Jeez. Okay.
So
I went to change the batteries out. We're gonna make this car really good. So we're gonna fully upgrade it. Or not. We don't have that much money left, I guess. Apparently. So we're gonna do the transmission. Or the drivetrain or whatever. Whatever you want to call it. I always call it transmission. Because, I mean, it's kind of like transmission. Supercharger. There. We are going for really high horsepower. About 900 should do. Like that. And now we're gonna go to here. And
let's see if horsepower has anything good to do with it and the transmission, because the transmission means better shifting and better holding the line, I guess. I don't know.
It does better burnout, I can tell you that. Well, the horsepower was kind of a bad thing. Oh dear. It's not bad. Second gear is really bad, but third gear is just perfect. When you know what you're doing. I will leave the link to Tanner Brunger's channel in the description down below, and I'll also leave the link to my friend Okito's channel. Yeah, because when I get a steering wheel, I want to do like a steering wheel cam, like this right here. And, I mean, it looks cool and everything. It's, the steering wheel is really cool because I have a 360. Hi, wall. See you later. Come on, keep this one type going. Yeah. This is my car now. I mean, also, the tell me what y'all think in the comments down below if y'all like the Modern Warfare 3 videos with the Kiva, or both, whatever you want to call them. I mean, I call them both. I mean, he's okay with me calling him Cole. Because I've grown up with him since the grade. Really, he's like one of the best YouTubers I know personally. But I mean, if he would like talk in his videos, he would probably get more subscribers and more views and upload different kind of videos. Cole. Yeah. And dude, trust me, you're gonna get copyright claim with Lil Peep songs, trust me. Cause I used to get like 100 copyrights. Oh, like
in a whole entire month, I got like over 100 copyrights. Because I would have like 2 or 3 songs in my, video. They were copyright. I mean, copyright claim's not bad. But...
oh dear.
There goes the car. It just means that the person, the people who own the song, just... the results of your videos. I mean, because you get an email. Oh, I must have quiet. I mean, I wish I could record on 360, but I don't know how. I mean, I don't have a Windows Media Center. Because we don't have that kind of computer anymore. Pretty much all of our computers has Windows 10. And like, we have... my dad just has a regular E-Machines laptop. Me and my brother have powerful computers. But that's about it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And I'll see you guys
in the next one.